Instructors, we just opened up roll 15 in this box. We got not only a buffalo nickel down here, but this says 1943, and that would be a silver nickel, and it looks to be in great shape. Let's take a look at this buffalo nickel, which looks like it's in rough shape. Yeah, no date. We've been finding quite a few no-date buffalo nickels this year. I think this is the fourth or fifth one, maybe even sixth one that we found this year.